že jo, tam tě naučí, tam tě někdo naučí ten sprint rychlej. Jak frčíš úplně, víš co? A rolování.
Jo, ale to už si vůbec nepamatuju, kde to je.
Já taky ne.
Kamenej kořen, tak to jsou, to je skvělý kořínek, pokud si to pamatuju. Tak to není tenhle. Tak to je jiný kořen. Sorry. Ale... jako přísahal bych, že... dračí kořen myslím, že to byl. A ten když sežereš, tak dostaneš sílu zdarma.
Na opékání nepotřebujete pánev, jenom jste stáli z blbý strany. To si nemyslím, co to je za bait, tvoje vyzmrdí zasraný. Takže když jsme tu pánev neměli, tak to nefungovalo, protože jsme byli k blbý straně, jakmile jsem jí měl. Ah, jo, určitě. Hej, tady plant, vidíš, jak pracují ty plants, ne?
Hey, just arrived. We need somebody to take some water to the peasants, and this way you can make friends with a few people.
Vemem to, anebo se na něj vykašlem.
A co nabízí?
No, nabízí nám to, že zadarmo odneseme rolníkům vodu.
No a jako co dostaneš dobrýho?
No ti říkám, že to je zadarmo.
No ale jako jestli to pak něčemu vede.
No tak...
Sure, I'll be glad to help.
Já myslím, že za to nic není.
Go to the Rice Lord. He'll give you the water and tell you everything you need to know.
Hledáš náhradu za Radovana? To by tady byl v pátek, ne v sobotu, či ne? Co to jako je? Jo, tohle kokot asi pamatuju. Tady jsou všichni holovali. A hulej, vole.
You looking for work?
Proč nedal lepší graf... Ty pičo, vole, dejte tam ten subchat, kámo. Já normálně. Tohle z toho má texture pack, ty pičo, je to hra z roku 2001, ty řekneš tuhle mrtku. Kámo, já končím. Ne, fakt ne.
I'm to bring the peasants some water.
Right. Here's a dozen bottles of water. There's about twice that amount of peasants. So make sure you share it out evenly.
Ještě co je moc, to je moc, ty vole.
Lefty said, I brought you some water.
Thanks, man. My mouth's like a desert.
Jo, a ty se musíš vždycky podívat, jak se napije. U každého jednoho z nich.
Jo. Myslím, že to tak bude.
Lefty sent me. I've brought you some water.
Kšem 10.
Hej, jestli
thanks,
za to
boy.
Nic nebude.
I needed that.
Jestli za to nic nebude, tak to loadnem zpátky a nakopeme mu prdel.
Lefty sent me. I brought you some water.
Thanks, man. A bit longer and I'd have started drinking mud.
Máme 9.
What are you doing here? You looking for trouble?
Lefty sent me. I brought you some water.
Thanks, man. I was just about to start drinking the mud.
Ty vole, přehání se na bejkoko.
Ať ta voda je docela čistá.
No, to jenom vypadá.
What's a man like you doing with the peasants?
Lee asked me that. I don't fight anymore, except to defend myself. I killed a guy once. And that was once too many. That's why they chucked me in this goddamn colony. It was justice.
How did it happen?
It was just an ordinary bar fight. I didn't mean to kill the guy. I just must have hit him too hard. I was a blacksmith at the time. I didn't know my own strength.
Jo, tak když to zmíní třikrát, tak by asi...
Can you teach me to be as strong as you are?
Even if I could, what would you use your strength
oh,
for?
No, tohle to bude ta důležitá.
Jasná sebeobrana.
Self-defense.
That takes speed, not strength. Do you think cracking skulls is better than finding peace?
To teach these bastards how to talk to me properly.
And before you knew it, you'd become another of those bastards yourself. Mm. No, sir, I'm not training you for that.
I've been thinking the whole thing over.
And? Have you thought of anything better?
No.
No.
I thought so.
Ty vole, já nevím, jako co mu musíš říct, aby to bylo v klidu.
Já myslím, že to. Já myslím, že musíš nějak zmlátit Leftyho a něco takového, aby si, nebo možná udělat ten úkol. A teď nevím, čověče. Tomu už jsme dávali vodu.
A díky ještě jednou.
Lefty sent me.
Takže jednu vodičku. I've brought you some water.
Thanks, boy. I needed that.
Jo, tady to je. Nahoře v hospodě vaří týpek pálenku, musí s ním pokecat.
Lefty sent me. I've brought you some water.
A on ti řekne, jak nahorejší a...
Thanks, man. A bit longer and I'd have started drinking mud.
Tuž máme druhýho, co žere bahno.
Jo, to oni všichni bouříte.
Lefty sent me. I've brought you some water.
Thanks, boy. I needed that.
OK, tohle už máme za sebou.
Lefty sent me. I brought you some water.
Thanks, man. My mouth's like a desert.
A kolik tý vody máme? Je, 7 ještě, jo.
Ale k nějakou máš od sebe možná, ne?
Lefty sent me. I brought you some water.
Thanks, man. My mouth's like a desert.
Nepamatuju se, že bychom sebrali nějakou vodu.
Já myslím, že jo.
Počkej, to je Rufus. Ten by mohl vědět něco zajímavého.
I just wanted to know what goes on around here.
Ask someone else, will ya? I do nothing but work out here in the fields. I don't know nothing.
I didn't
Man,
do nothing.
I'd love to tell the Rice Lord to do his own damn dirty work.
No, to mi taky.
Lefty sent me. I brought you some water.
Hej, nevy bylo jednodušší prostě zavolat. Hele, všichni, přijďte si pro svůj přiděl vody. Thanks, man. Máte to 5 metrů,
kůň. A bit longer and I'd have started drinking mud.
A tři. Třetí, co by jinak
bahňáky.
Bahňáci, no, ty.
Lefty sent me. I brought you some water.
Jinak to jsou vysušenci.
Thanks, man. My mouth's like a desert.
Není Gothic první open world RPG hra? Ne.
Ne, to rozhodně ne. On tak působí, víš co, protože oni i když... Už když tu hru udělali, tak byla zastarala.
Lefty sent me. I've brought you some water.
Thanks.
Dneska jsem si koupil Dead Island na Steamu. Mám nějakou poruchu duševní? Ne, jenom děláš fakt blbý rozhodnutí.
Lefty sent
me. Sales,
I've brought you some water.
Co naděláš? A už neplatí
takový Thanks,
ty...
boy.
Už neplatí takový ty typický roadmapy, že jo? Je daily sale? Ne, nekupuj. Je flash sale? Ne, nekupuj. Je poslední den? Jo. Kup vše, co můžeš, viď? Už teďka nefrčí.
Lefty sent me. I brought you some water.
Poslední, už to máme za sebou, ty kráso.
No, ty dostaneš úplnou píču.
Thanks, man.
A tak třeba jako ti tě pošle někam, že? Nějaký lukrativní práci.
Lefty sent me.
Thanks, boy.
Hi.
It's good to see you.
You must have been
damn right, boy. Hey, I...
In that case, you...
So-so. That's what let me get so old.
Why are you here?
Taxes, boy. Taxes. So one day, I always pay...
My určitě dostaneme rejži.
A už máme asi všechno rozdanou. No.
A to si neobsloužil všechny. Správně by ti měl dát další vodu.
Já mám takový...
Hey you! Well done! You're useful for something after all. I think this is exactly the right task for you. From now on, you do it every day.
Už je to tady.
Go on with it right now.
Lul, každý den na tom umrdám.
From now on, you can carry the water yourself.
Oh? Have you got better plans? I think I'll have to remap.
Put the weapon.
What a fight.
Never do that again.
Prostě tyhle dneš někoho vyhrožuješ. Tá, ty vole, ten tě okradl jak malou.
I'd rather kill you.
89 rudy, to je pěkná mrtka, ty vole. No nic, no, tak vím, že se na vodu můžem vysrat.
A ty jsi to neuložil, to je kokot. No to ne, ty vole, ty jsi tady.
Tak ale zas 90 rudy je 90 rudy, že jo.
Ty vole, ty. Gothic je prostě srdcovka, to byla první hra, co si pamatuju, kterou jsem instaloval ze dvou CDček, Nafree World Open RPG. Co kdy vyšla, ta atmosféra tě prostě pohltí, už se těším na spáče. Ty vole, to mě zajímá.
Sure.
No, pokecal bych s Horáciem, tak nějak bych to přeskočil tady, tuhle anabázi.
Maj, bych se na ně vysral.
What are you doing here?
Hey,
huh?
What's it like? I am somebody in your trouble. That's how it goes. Can you? Not really my problem. Good question.
Oh, je. Tak, teďko do baru. Tam bude jasné, hej. Rýžový lord, ty vole. Kámo, prostě já bych chtěl být Aziat, který se bude jmenovat Rýžový lord. Jde to tady vykrásný okrem v tom skladu.
Myslíš, že tam bude něco hezkého?
Já nevím, možná.
Že bychom tam našli nějakou rýži.
Ty vole, jestli je tady rýži, tak to berem. No jo. Vede, jak dlouhé bylo, 6 let?
Dost, no.
V mým gotiku hrdina nemluvil. Zasraná bootleg pirátská verze.
Takže,
ty vole, dobré.
To docela jde.
To jsou dobré peníze. Možná ještě nahoře něco je.
Oh, dohrávat všechny tři gotiky, no to nevím.
To je na dlouho, to je horší než dohrát všechny tři Mass Effecty.
A hlavně dvojka jak přes kopírák jedničky.
No.
A trojka je na tom dost špatně.
Hey, no.
Proč mám pocit, že...
You've no...
Okej. Okay.
Pohoda.
Pohoda.
Do you intend to go through?
Do you intend to stop me?
No, but you should know what's waiting for you. This is not like it.
And what am I expecting?
There are no guards or Templars to look at.
What do the mercenaries do?
We are the mercenaries. Our target is to break free from here. We're working hard for it, and we all follow Lee.
No, tohle asi.
Watch your back.
Nemusíme zjišťovat.
Si pamatuju, jak tady v tomhle novém táboře je ta obrovská hromada tý rudy.
A nemůžeš si... nic sebrat.
No můžeš, ty si tam dostaneš a z té hromádky tam jako vezmeš pár těch nugetek, že jo. Homer je tu!
Are you looking for something?
I'm looking for leaks in the dam. I reckon there's a lurker gnawing at... The beast grinds its teeth and claws against the stones and wouldn't... If it carries on the whole...
Is there any...
Sure!
Where can I find-
I'd hunt ra-
Did you-
Yes, I- Of course everyone helped.
Okay. Tak jako číhavec je tamhle na druhé straně jezera. Otázka je, jestli si na něm- Jestli si budem věřit. A zkusíme to s ním. Asi bychom mohli. Ne, tady se vypadá, že chce to.
And where do you want to go?
Jo, to je
Why?
To
in there? Myslel. Forget it. Silas only wants to see scrapers and rogues in his bar. But keep it to yourself.
People don't need to. I'm a scraper, and I'm thirsty.
You don't look like no scraper. You won't get in here like that, boy. That's
how it goes. How about some ore as an admission fee?
How much ore exactly?
mám z 10 nuggetů mám na spokoj do prdele, to je
jasný. Kámo, cože? Za 10 nuggetů tě jako nepustí, za 10 nuggetů koupíš pánek.
I have 10 ore. Here.
10 ore? For that I'll allow you to try again.
To je čurák.
No.
Ty vole, já bych ho vojebal.
Put the damn weapon. That's really
not lucky for you.
Put the...
I wouldn't like to be in his shoes. What do you intend to do with the weapon, man?
Jo,
you want me to mess you up? Put that thing away.
Put that thing down.
Hang on.
You're from the Fremont, right?
Ne. Tak to asi nefunguje tak dobře, jak si myslel.
Let's see who's hey,
Cypher, well, se podíval, že mám zdání.
Myslíš to, Cypher myslíš to proběhlo dobře, no?
Are you...
Let's talk about
the...
There was a time when things would have gone very differently.
Put you want me to mess you up? That was lucky. About that story
after
all. Alert! Intruder!
Co si děláš?
Lul! Tak ty vole, nesnaž se to vojebat, prostě smůla.
No ale ty vole, za 50 rudy.
Tak tam nechoď za 50, ty vole.
A tak jako ukradli jsme teďka ty
vole. Are you deaf or what, pal?
Bysme možná mohli, ne, investovat.
No, tak já nevím, co chceš dělat.
What do you say to 50 or?
That's about half of what I'd call.
Oh, no, tak to, tak to, to seru.
How are things?
Get lost!
Okej, okay, tak s ním to šlo dobře. Asi jako se vším tady.
Hey, a new face.
Who are you?
I am Gorn.
Can I stay somewhere here without having to kick somebody out of his hut?
I don't think so. But if that's really what you want to do, go and see Shrike. He's taken the hut right at the front, at the entrance to the cave. It was empty, but it really belonged to us.
Us?
Well, us mercenaries. Mercenaries and rogues live separately here. And none of Laris's gang should be here, on this side of the big hall. It doesn't make much difference, really, but he didn't ask. And you can't let those rogues get away with everything, because then they get real cocky.
Okay, to bysme možná zvládli. Chcem se přidat k novému táboru?
Já nevím, čili, kdo je pro starý, hoďte jedničku, kdo je pro nový, hoďte dvojku.
What do I have to do to join the new camp?
Before Lee admits you, you'll have to improve your fighting skill. Besides, if you don't want to go...
Alex, tady máme to rozpracovaný, že jo? Trojka, OK, tak prejdem do bažiny. To by bylo hodně na dlouho. Bač. Hej, Bač, to je ten.
Hi, who are you?
Prodáváš
It's none of your business.
Nebo ne?
I don't like your mug.
To je Buč. I wouldn't like to be an issue. Přiš, počkáš, až dopije.
Same old story. Nebo si to pletu? Hej, Bač.
What do you want? You've just arrived. There are a lot of things you need to know. Besides, you have to watch who you talk to. Butch, for example. That's the guy...
What can you teach me?
It depends.
Blížení zámky, vybírání kapes, o... Nevím, to bych asi investoval spíš do boje teďka.
What's the matter with Butch?
He has the mean habit of beating up the new...
You're from the sect camp.
We call it the brother. I'm Baal Kagan. The sleeper be with you. What
are you doing here?
Originally, I was sent here to convince people to join our but these barbarians are not interested in spiritual enlightenment. Therefore, I'm restricted to selling swamp weed. And that is a popular occupation here. Too popular.
Why don't they send an extra man?
Baal Isidro was meant to help me, but he just spends all day in the bar on the lake and trades his weed for rice. He's addicted to the spirit. I fear I cannot
I could help you.
I can only entrust such a large amount of weed to members, but you could help me give out gifts. Not everybody has tasted my goods yet. As soon as they've tried the weed, they'll want more.
I thought you could hardly manage to do your task.
Baal Isidro will be taken care of soon. I've already sent a
What's in it for me if I...
I can reward you in many different ways. You can get magic spell scrolls from me. Or I can help you join our community if that's what you want. I have very good contacts. Both are very close to E. Baryon. I can pay you with plain ore as well if you prefer. 100 nuggets should be enough for your...
Okay, give me the weed. Who do you want me to give it to?
You're sure to find someone who'll take it. Talk to people. But only give one stalk to each person. One more thing. If you let somebody take the weed from you, or if you smoke it yourself, our deal ceases to exist.
Sure.
Ty vole, drogovej dealere.
Akorát, že ono to nejde rozdávat těm no-name, myslím.
Jo.
Nebo jo? Jo, jde.
Do you want some swamp weed? I'll give you 10 ore for it. Here. Anytime you need to get rid of some more, just stop by.
No, dobrý, tak hej, můžeš rozdávat drogy. A ještě 10 nuggetů, pay easy.
Do you want some swamp weed? I'll give you any time you...
Ty vole, swamp weed. To musí být nějaký dobrý model, že jo? To musí být, ty vole, jak nějaká bílá vdova.
What are you go...
We make sure...
No, jsou ty lesty.
Now we're...
We're...
To Larry's.
I want to see Larry...
I doubt he'll talk to you.
Just you leave that...
I won't stop...
Where do you want to go?
I want to meet Laris.
Laris is here, but you...
Mordrag sent me.
Mordrag hasn't been...
I came here with him.
Mordrag's back? If you meet him, tell him Laris wants to see him.
Mordrag gave me something for Laris.
What is it?
A ring.
Certainly a precious piece. Okay, you can see him.
To je, si tady přehazuje jak horkou bramboru, vole, to je furt. Já mám tohle, ale jdi k tomuhle, a?
Chcem se přidat.
I want to join your gang. Oh, yeah?
Jak to vypadalo s těmi jedničkama?
Já myslím, že tam bylo víc pro novej tábor, takže...
Mordrag takže je to jasný. He gave me a ring for you.
A precious piece. It's part of normal procedure, but the fact that he gave you the ring proves that he must think a lot of you. I want you to go to him and tell him something from me. Tell him I want somebody in the sect camp. The Brotherhood.
Is that enough for me to join you?
Mordrag has spoken up for you, but you're not ready yet. Do your tasks.
Okay.
What else can I...
Barley Cedro from the sect camp has weed worth at least 400 ore on him. I want you to get it from him. I don't care how you do it. If you have the weed, sell it. Bring me the 400 ore. Then we'll talk again to see if you'll be admitted to the gang.
Okay.
Ty vahy za 4 kila?
No, no. V drogách jsou těžký peníze, víš co?
No jo, jasný, ale že mu to musíš doníst, že jo, ty.
Hey, how's it going?
Do you want to buy something?
No, ne. Chci
něco few prodat. Things.
No, jemu to asi je prodat.
Ale, možná bychom mohli střelit nějaký svoje odpadky.
Jo, tady něk mečů zrezavili a tady z toho to by měl být dost.
Jeden bych si nechal pro sebe potom třeba asi. Ale jinak bych to poslal do světa. Krumpáč, no nevím, tím možná budem něco to. Něco těžit. Že tak. A nechtěl žádnou trávu, tyjo.
To si berou jenom ty klasický banditi, že jo. Tím jinačím jim prostě nedáš zboží.
You look like you could do ego
self. Ale ty vole, on jako tady má rozdávat samply.
You look like
lidem,
you could do
co to ještě neměli, tady to vypadá, že to nikdo neměl.
No ano.
You look like you ego self. I have some swap.
Sure, come by.
Hey, a ty, tímhle máš vydělat 4 kila?
You don't look very agile. I could help you.
To je ten, co nás naučí akrobaci.
I can show you how to control your body.
No,
it's the art of acrobatics.
Jo, to chcem.
Fakt, teď?
Jo, to chcu.
Chcem akrobat, okej.
Jasný, to je skvělá.
Okej, no, tak jo.
As soon as you've gained control of your body, you'll be able to jump much further. You'll learn how to roll off and what's the best way to land when falling. But don't forget, you're not immortal. Acrobatics can also be very useful during battle. You'll be able to change the distance between you and your foe very quickly. Good luck!
Tohle je fakt dobrý, že to řekneš potom, co se to naučíš, vole. Jakože, nechceš se naučit akrobaci? Nevím vůbec, co to je, ale řeknu ti to, až se to naučíš.
I have some swamp weed here. Do you want some?
Sure. Come by.
A tak prodáme ještě něco těmhle dvou mekňubům a můžeme pak zkusit.
You look like you could do with
some akrobaci.
I'll have a stalk for 10 or. Come back anytime, brother.
Hej, ale...
Jo, to je přesně.
Tohle táboře nemá nikdo vlasy, vole, taky.
Není jediný, kdo...
Jo, to je ono, vole, vidíš to? Tady to můžeš vykrát ten zbízy.
Aha. Vypadá to tak.
Zadarmo, okay. Pohodička, no.
Bez zámečku dokonce. Musí ho zapomněl zamknout. Chudák. Co to bylo za skok?
No, si musíš dát bacha, no, protože ty roly jsou, vole, tak a občas dolít, než kam bys nechtěl dolít, no.
Tenhle byl dobrý. No takže máme zmlátit toho... Toho šrika, nebo jak se jmenoval, že jo. A musíme mít samozřejmě level 5, no. Což nám ještě chvilku zabere.
See you later.
Takže... Zkusil bych sníst nějaký maso.
Dvěčkej, jak zmlátit tohle, vole?
Jak to máme za úkol, že od Gorna?
Tohle?
Šarikova chatrč.
Jo. No jasný, ale máš ho přesvědčit, že ho ukecáš.
Jo, no. Myslím, že ho ukecáme. Tyjo, ty vidíš ty kladiva, jak tam jsou?
Má tři, tyjo, na každý něco jinak, ne?
Put the weapon!
Vera, piču, kamarád.
Never do that again!
Ty vole, Chajdu, nedostaneš zadarmo, nemovitosti byly vždycky drahý, ty vole.
Já si to nepamatuju, tyhle takhle těžký.
Put the weapon away! Put it away!
Never skoro, ty vole, a ty mu ubereš kolik? Šestinu, osminu životů, ty vole.
No to ne, spíš by